The Undoing's Matilda de Angelis oozes glamour in a peach coat and beret as she shoots a boat scene with Liev Schreiber on a Venice canal. She has been shooting the adaptation of Ernest Hemingway's Across the River and Into the Trees over the past few weeks. And Matilda de Angelis once again transformed into her WW2 character Renata Contarini as she filmed alongside Liev Schreiber in Venice on Wednesday. The Undoing actress, 25, looked utterly glamorous in a smart peach coat, which was cinched around her svelte waist with a brown belt. To accessorize the ensemble, she wore a chiffon scarf around her neck and a red beret, while also sporting a pair of black leather gloves. Matilda's character wore her brunette locks in bouncy curls and accentuated her radiant complexion with soft touches of makeup and a rogue lip. In one image, she could be seen reclining on the side of the boat, while moments later she took the wheel and began steering it herself. Liev, 53, could be seen wearing military colors in the smart khaki suit and matching coat which had his badge on the upper sleeve. After shooting the scene, Matilda was seen being helped off the boat by a group of mask-covered crew members. Set in post-WW2 Venice, U.S. Army COL. Kentwell, haunted by the war, is a hero who faces news of his illness with stoic disregard. Determined to spend a weekend in quiet solitude, he commandeers a military driver to facilitate a visit to some of his old haunts in Venice. As Cantwell's plans begin to unravel, a chance encounter with a remarkable young woman begins to rekindle in him the hope of renewal. Based on the last full-length novel by Hemingway, the movie captures a fleeting moment of immortality where time stands still. Matilda is now a name on everyone's lips after starring opposite Nicole Kidman and Hugh Grant in The Undoing. The show found audiences gripping their seats while waiting to find out who killed her character, Elena, in the finale. Matilda famously bared her body in a couple of noteworthy scenes. The sixth episode of the series drew 3 million viewers on all platforms. That made it the most watched episode of any HBO series since the season 2 finale of Big Little Lies, also from creator David E. Kelley.